Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to come quickly and just invite you to my next prayer and fasting challenge, which is going to be held at the end of the month, this month, August 2019. It is August 26th through the 28th, and it's going to be a private prayer and fasting group like it was the last time. I think that went over very well. So if you would like to be a part of it, all you have to do is click the link below and join. It's the link below says fasting and prayer challenge or fasting and prayer group or something like that in the description box below. If you're already on my mailing list, if you signed up for the last prayer and fasting group, or if you don't know if you signed up for the last prayer and fasting group, just go ahead and click on that below so that you can get all of the information that will be necessary for the prayer and fasting group. Information before, how we're gonna do it, what the times are gonna be for prayer. And also, you are welcome anywhere in the world where you are. I'm on Eastern Standard Time, but the videos of prayer will be recorded. So if you are asleep at the time that we are doing the praying, you can always join us as long as you have the informational link to pray along with us at the time that you are awake. You can comment, you can ask questions, and I will always come back and answer you whenever I get the messages. So anyway, I am looking forward to this next prayer and fasting challenge for shrinking fibroids naturally and really any other need that you actually have. We're going to put those before the Lord and we're going to pray and see what God actually does and what he speaks, what kind of miracle happens. Like, let me just say this. After that, I got so many emails and comments and things like that of what God has been doing in their lives after the fast, during the fast. So, like, why wouldn't I do this? I'm just so excited. I'm gonna try and do it once a month. It might not happen like exactly once a month, but I'm gonna try and do it. The last time we did it was July, and I'm so excited for this August time of prayer and fasting. But anyway, I will talk to you all later. More information to come. Take care.